Welcome back. That phantom still
Welcome
scared me.
back. Yeah, did it hurt you?
No, it didn't hurt me. It just scared. Watch out! Trombone! 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 What is your health? What is your health?
It didn't actually hurt me at all.
Oh
I
my
was fine
god! Okay.
from the fire.
That was the luckiest creeper blast ever.
Oh! Oh my god!
My heart.
Oh. We really need to get some armor and stuff, guys. Oh, there's a spider right here that scared me.
Should I eat my apple now?
I mean, go save it till we get to battle.
Yeah, if there's battle, you get the absorption hearts.
Oh,
Yeah.
that's true.
I don't think it's much use sitting around to waiting on a portal for
No.
people to pop out, so.
Should we just like,
You get
should we dig down
diamonds.
somewhere by here and like just periodically check?
And maybe. Have you run far away enough from the border? Not really, right?
We're still fairly close.
The border that way is not actually way closer than the other one.
Yeah, we're getting closer, I think.
Yeah, so we need to go this way.
Oh yeah, I
Like,
actually see it.
we need to go
Run away. Chickens.
back into the savannah.
Yeah. Well
Come here,
then.
die. Chicken, die.
I'm running a
Hold on.
bit.
I'm turning off this portal then.
Okay, I'm back to village, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Dude,
I'm gonna watch your back.
I know, I'm gonna freaking right as I'm walking up to it, a guy just pops out.
Yeah, that would happen.
Okay, it's turned off.
Nice.
Okay, good. Yeah, I went past the village on top of the savannah platform thing.
Oh, the mountain.
Yeah.
Plateau.
Plateau, that's the word. Look, hi guys.
Hello.
Hello.
There's a bunch of chickens up here.
Are they free range?
I think so.
Nice.
I mean, they don't seem to be in a some kind of.
Are they the good kind of chickens? Is the egg brown?
Is that the only good type of chicken?
Yes, it's the only chicken. There's a desert way over there.
It's probably no use in exploring it.
Temple.
I mean, it's temple. Yeah, but the temple's probably been taken by now, at this point.
Yeah. Are we going down?
Yeah, down the
Here.
mountainside, and
Come
then.
here. Come here, buddy. Come here.
No, I'm not. I
Water bucket.
mean, yes, that's an option, but also just walk down. It surprises me how little people we have seen. I mean, we've seen four people total, and we've crossed like half the map.
Well, they're probably still on the ground. We probably need to dig down pretty soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here, let's
There's a cave in this birch area here.
Okay.
Let's take that. That's for our own. Yes, our cave.
It is out give.
Look at me.
It is Mr. Meeseeks.
Okay. This goes down very steeply. Oh, dog. Watch out that the dog
Dogs
doesn't
be
teleport
dogs.
and kill you. Okay. Ooh.
I'm following you.
Cameron?
Yeah?
Okay, no, he was standing still.
Don't dogs, stop it.
Oh, this is a ravine.
Oh.
Nice.
Another ravine. Don't want that. Bird poop. I'm so scared that the dogs will just push
Push
me
you
off.
off. Yeah, that's why I've been holding
Yeah.
shift so much.
Come on, dog, move.
Move. Want to get this iron while it's here.
I mean,
Nothing over there.
okay,
There's some stuff right here.
another ravine down here. It's at like a cross.
Crack.
This is a fairly small one, though.
Let's send some gold.
Hey. Always welcome.
Butter. There. No, dog, get out of my way. Okay. What is your opinion on the foxes?
I haven't played like with them at all, so I don't really have one opinion yet. But... Oh,
where?
Oh. Hit him. There you go.
There we go.
This goes up only, and there's
another. Hey! Okay.
This goes up, so it's probably not worth it, Kevin.
I know, but I'm gonna see if there's like any spawner or nothing.
Alright, well,
it goes yourself out. It goes back down over here. To a dead end.
Nice. That doesn't help.
It's a pretty dead end.
Oh, okay. That's good. And that goes straight back up.
Yeah.
Nothing, just iron. I mean, we still need iron for the anvil, but...
Yeah. Hey, get out of my way for a second. I want to try something. Okay. How's everyone's weekend?
So far, great. Well, great. I say great. I've just been working around the house. And my hands are still full of paint because I didn't have time to take a shower before the game started.
You don't know what I did? I woke up and sat at my desk.
That's how most of my days look like to me. Come on, cave. Give us something good here. Give us something to work with. Did you explore the other ravine already, Cameron?
I'm down in another cave, that was about it.
Okay.
Ooh, this one is... quite a bit. Oh, God.
Kamikaze!
That scared me because a message popped up right as you said that.
That scared me because it was right by me.
Found another ravine.
Jeez. Ravine city.
It's a lava. It's a lava bottom ravine too.
Okay, so we probably want to go over there, huh?
Well, it might have diamonds on it. I actually just found diamonds.
Hey, sweet.
Nice.
I found another ravine. It might be the same ravine that you were in. No, it's not the lava bottom one. So it's not. I lied. My apologies.
Oh, I lost camera. Oh, there you are.
Lost your
hey,
camera.
Hey, if you look behind you to your left, there's also a mineshaft over there.
Oh, second chance at the mineshaft.
There's a skeleton somewhere.
Six diamonds.
Sweet. The border is now shrinking to 150 blocks across. 0.5 block a second.
I think
that's pretty quick.
I think we're far enough away, though.
Yeah, for a while, yeah. I see gold, two veins of it. They're guarded by a creeper, though. Let me take this on safely.
Okay, nothing over here.
Take this on.
You want to try messing with this mineshaft over here?
I'd say yes, unless you get poisoned again.
there's a skeleton shooting somewhere.
Where'd it go? All
right.
Oh god.
What?
Not your puppies.
Gold. Oh, fun, 18. Yeah, boy.
Oh, there it is, up there.
Right, I'll put it in TI. 11 gold in TI currently, some iron as well.
Oh, hey, my cart chest with a gold apple in it.
Aye, nice. Sweet.
Oh, there's some gold here. Does anybody have an iron pick?
Here. Yeah.
Oh, mine right here. Oh, okay. My inventory is full.
I found some gold, too. Oh, my God. I found two veins of gold, actually.
Sweet.
Guys, our luck is turning around, babe.
Oh, I found some gold as well.
Ah!
It's going to be another ace vein. Oh, my God. Yes. Slash TI. Oh, it's a 9 vein even. Wow.
Holy shiitake mushrooms.
20 gold in TI. I'm actually gonna smell some iron here.
I found another ravine.
Jeez. I mean, don't mind if I do.
Ooh, found a minecart. I got an iron ingot. Anybody want bread?
I mean, food is food.
I mean, food's food.
How about a name tag?
No.
No. Waste of XP.
Anybody like name tags?
I found more gold. Wolf tried to swim in... Oh, Team 18. What?
What?
Team 18 tried to... Wolf tried to swim in lava.
Oh, one of your wolves just... They were done with life, man.
No. Love me.
I mean, if you can make the enchantment table, just go ahead and then we can pass it around in TI to enchant.
Okay, well, hold on. I didn't make a diamond pick yet.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna...
Trombone, I'm coming up behind you.
Alrighty.
Oh, hey.
Some more iron for the...
No!
Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
What is happening?
The dogs are gone.
Oh, no. That's so sad. I click play this facito.
Why are your dogs so stupid?
They're quite suicidal, this UHC.
Yeah. Oh, allies was slain by a phantom. Forgot to sleep.
Right, I
get out of my way.
Okay, sorry. again, I need to take a quick pit stop break.
All right.
I'll be right back.
Foolish mortal.
Have you seen that meme of Shaggy from Scooby Doo?
Yeah.
He's, you know, like the, he's like some god.
Yeah.
I love it.
I see it. It's a pretty decent meme, yeah. At first I didn't like it at all, but I've grown into it.
Well, freaking, it got so crazy for a while that one of the actors that did the live action movies started getting into it. Yeah. So he started doing like selfies with Snapchat. These mortals think I use 1% of my power.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Apparently, I guess people started a petition to put him in Mortal Kombat.
A petition to what?
To put Shaggy in Mortal Kombat.
Yes, please.
Well, no, it got so much like support that they didn't put him in. But the guy who turns on, who runs Mortal Kombat, did a mock-up photo of Shaggy kneeing Scorpion in the face.
Oh, that's great.
where are you guys?
Oh, I'm bent back to the other ravine because I'm mining obsidian.
Yeah, I'm just exploring in a cave.
Okay.
These mortals.
About time, beef. Tiles. What health is he on? Diamonds.
Oh, nice.
He is on 7 hearts.
Okay, we might have enough iron for an anvil.
I'm currently mining obsidian.
Alright, good. I've explored the entirety of this cave, I think.
Still going through the mine shaft. There's still a bit of unexplored areas.
Flash TI. Oh, I will take some cool sand out. I'm gonna smelt this gold we have.
I made the table.
Alright, sweet. Nice. Guess more lapis.
Whatever lap, yeah, put it in the TI.
Beef's got some enchanting done.
Here, whatever iron you have, put it in the TI, and I'll start making anvil.
I got none. I didn't pick up any more. I forgot. I'll get some.
There.
Oh, 58. Okay.
Some golden
I need to mine. Cool. I need to mine coal.
Oh, you want? I got some coal for you.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
No problem. I'm so alone. I don't know where you guys are.
I'm back in that other ravine. I'll give you the cords.
I'm working on a staircase up, but just in case we have to build because of the border. I think it's far enough away, but just in case. I really have a trauma from that.
Ask Beef.
End of episode 4.